In this tutorial, we will look at how to use Excel to download and edit customer information from Sage 1000 using Codis Accelerator. Here is the list of customers in Sage that we're going to edit. We're going to update the address for one customer, Bike Distributors Limited, and we're going to also add a new customer to the list. This is one of the many templates that comes included with Accelerator. To begin, we click Download. This screen is showing the list of customers currently in Sage 1000. We will add all the customers to our Excel template. Let's update the address for Bike Distributors Limited, who have recently moved to new premises. We'll now also add a new customer. We can use the copy down technique to generate the next customer code. We then fill in the new customer details. Once we are done, we click Validate to ensure the data conforms to Sage's financial rules. We then click Save to Sage to upload this data directly to Sage 1000. Back in Sage 1000, we can see the details have been updated. Here is the updated address for this customer. And here is a new line featuring the new customer we entered. The complete address has been saved. Now let's show you how to use the Spreadsheet Designer. The Spreadsheet Designer allows us to build our own templates with the fields we want and upload it to Sage 1000. In this example, we're going to build a template that lets us update the customer's bank details. First, we click on the Designer button. In the Designer, all standard Sage fields are available. Remember, in Sage, all these fields would be on several pages. We enter the number of rows we require. There is no harm in having more rows than you actually need. We'll now add the fields we want. We'll add account code or customer code, customer name, bank name. Once done, we can close the designer. We will now download the customers we want to update. For now, we will download all customers. What we'll do is use Excel's filter functionality to narrow down the customers to those who have bank details missing. There are 10 customers with missing bank names. Let's now input their bank details. Once we've done that, we can click Save to Sage. This confirms that 10 records have been updated. Back in Sage, you can see that the bank details have been uploaded. If you're interested in getting a free trial for Accelerator, click Contact Us on your screen now. For more information, visit our website, codis.co.uk. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our channel. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below.